recommendations to friends visiting the Grand Strand is a stop by the area's only art museum. Housed in a beautifully restored 1920s beach cottage, the Franklin G. Burroughs Simeon B. Chapin Art Museum is truly a hidden gem. The museum has shown works from some of America's foremost artists, including those of John James Audubon, Jasper Johns, and Ansel Adams. Considered the Grand Strand's home for contemporary visual art for 37 years, the museum has 10 galleries with exhibitions that change throughout the year. So I'm here with Casey Church. She's the Museum Services Coordinator, and she's going to tell us a little bit more about what they have going on this summer at the Art Museum.
We are really excited. We have an Ansel Adams exhibit this summer that we're also doing a free lecture series and docent tours throughout the summer. And people can check out the website, which is myrtlebeachartmuseum.org, to download the entire schedule.
Great. And I hear you're extending the hours for the summer.
We are. Tuesday and Friday will be open until 5, and then Wednesday and Thursday will be open until 8 o'clock. So we're really excited to get kind of those people that weren't maybe able to get in before 4 o'clock. So we're very excited.
Well, that's great. I know that it's a great opportunity for our visitors to the area, not only if it's a rainy day, but if they just need a day out of the sunshine,
right.
This is a great option and truly a hidden gem here.
Right, absolutely.
For current information on exhibits and the museum, go to visitmyrtlebeach.com. My tip, be sure to stop by the museum gift shop. Here you'll be able to buy a unique souvenir that you won't find in any beachwear store.